Hey everyone, I'm Tina Palacios, Senior Community Manager of Infinity Ward. I'm here in our kitchen to show you off the Hardened and Prestige Edition of Call of Duty Ghosts. So let's jump into the Hardened Edition. You can see the logo here on the front. In the back, it shows everything that's inside. So let's take a look. Just gonna take off the sleeve here. So here's the box. You lift up to open it up. And inside the box, you see the steelbook case. I'm gonna open it up. See the game and the season pass. So in the season pass, you get 4 DLC map packs. You also get the team leader digital pack that includes an MP character head, a reticle for your weapon, a weapon camo, a player patch, a player background, and a player card. On top of that, we're also giving out a ghost insignia pack, which also comes with a player card, a background, and player patch. So the cool thing about the season pass and any DLC that you get is that if, let's say you get the Xbox 360 version of the Hardened Edition, all the DLC that you receive with this will follow you onto Xbox One if you choose to upgrade later on. So on top of all this, you also get the Freefall bonus map. That's one of my favorite particular maps because of the dynamic event is you on a crushed building and it's falling to the ground, so sightlines are gonna change a lot. We also are giving you a digital code for our soundtrack to download as well. We also have a paracord strap. I'm gonna slip this back in because I have one right here. It's really sturdy, so you can see the ghost emblem right here in front when you wear it. You can take it apart if you wanna use it as a rope. It's worn by people in the military. And in the back, you have a screw that you can loosen up to change the size of it. Now, everything that I showed you here will be in the Prestige Edition. If I take off this outer layer, you'll see that we have the logo embossed here as well and on a really nice box. I'm gonna open it up. And on the right side, you'll see the artwork here. And similar to the Hardened Edition, we also have the steel bookcase and paracord strap. But on top of that, in the Prestige Edition is this camera case, which is really sturdy, but let me open it up for you so I can show you what's inside. We got this 1080p camera. It also films at 720p, depending on what you want. We also have 3 mounts here, so if you choose to put it on your bike helmet or on your, on your head or something, you can do that. It also comes with this 4 GB memory card, and on top of that, it comes with a rechargeable battery. So if you want to use it right out of the box, you can. But I'm gonna pull this out real quick just to give you a closer look. The cool thing about this camera is that it's modeled off of our character that wears it in game. It also has our logos here on the side. You know, this isn't a toy, this is a real camera. So just to show you what we can do with it, we took it out this weekend and you can see for yourselves. I hope you like the footage of the Hardened and Prestige Edition today. Choose wisely, and I hope to see you guys on multiplayer later this year.